Saturday splendor here at Providence and energy levels very high. We go straight into the SkyFair pitch check and we'll reflect on the boundary dimensions. Straight down the ground, 75 meters square, equidistant, just 1 meter the difference. So no room for any sort of strategy in bowling wide there. Now, this pitch is going to be used yet again, I'm told by Habib, the head groundsman, that we'll be using this for the first 4 matches here at Providence. So there is a little bit of wear and tear. It looks very dry. It's very hard. Now, there are two elements I'd like to reflect on and emphasize about this pitch. First, the degree of turn. Yesterday's match produced 11 of the 18 wickets to spinners. 2.7 degrees of turn. So batters, you will have to find a way of using your soft skills to rotate strike, to score boundaries, but you've got to come up with that plan. Again, it's going to be important for them to also take into consideration the bounce from this surface, because these two teams are playing at this venue for the first time. The lowest bounce as compared to St. Lucia and Barbados. Teams coming here will have to adjust. Both the Royals and the Kings will need to ensure that their bowlers and batters get accustomed here very quickly. So those are things that we will take into consideration. It's an important game for them as well. The Kings, they need a win to get into that playoff round, whereas the Royals will want to get into that top two and closer with another win.